Very briefly, we are saying this is the Radford family. And the Fair family, we are inviting anybody, the drunkards, the money people, the gossipers, the overachievers. Let's be honest, serio. We are not atubahui. Kila mtu anaona nini? So you cannot define a family by shareholding. You understand? So we are coming and saying, within the shareholders, can we get like a group of people who we can package to be the signature behind the family? The people can be saying this is the DNA behind. The people you can say these are the leaders of FEMA. The people you can believe in. The people you can, you know, say this is FEMA. Are we talking? These are therefore the people we are calling egos. And that's why the ego become critical to us. Like in Kenya, the policy says you cannot be a leader in FEMA if you're not an egos scammer. Nobody can come to the political conference here faster if he's not an Eagles club. Yeah. And there's a lot of boundaries. So what you have to say moving forward, within the Eagles, because you want to be a bit more serious now, we are asking you, for you to be an Eagles club member, you must be a FEP member, that's of course, number one. Member of FEP. Number two, you must be a circle member. Thank you for contributing every month. Saving is a culture that we need to inherit all of us, so that when opportunities come, we don't struggle. And then finally, you must be an owner. You must be what? Hello? A donor in the sense, you allow yourself to be used of God to bless the poor. So what you're not are givers. The rams are givers. Are you also aware that those guys, they end up having a very sober character? And they account to each other. Serio, they respect their families, they honor God and all that. So we are saying, this is the qualification. A FEP member, a SACO member, very faithful, and an honor. Then we tell you, can we know where you belong? So what we're asking, we have four classes. You have the guys called the gold members. You have the guys called the silver members. We have the guys called the bronze. We have the guys called the what? The ordinary. Who has been planning to position themselves? So what we are doing is that we define you by how much you donate to the poor. Actually, the signature of egos is how much we touch humanity. We don't want to kill it well the people who are selfish. You are too healthy, but only for you and your family. It's about you. Nobody should touch your health. To go for what? And because FEP is so big that 50% of our foundation goes to education, 20% to building the environment, 10% to the bless the elderly, 10% to build the sick from the hospital, then you have the 10% contingency. We are saying, for you to belong to the gold members, you must be able to give 20,000 per year. Hello? 20K, how many dollars? $2,500. No, 250. Oh my goodness, you're lucky. Silver, 10K. Bronze, 5,000. Ordinary, 2,500. Then you know what we do as we move forward? We shall be segmenting people where they belong. Because we are assuming these are millionaires in their own right. Hello? These are secondary school teachers in their own right and lawyers on the grounds, in the villages. These are people who are planning to be rich one of these days. And these are guys who want to be told which generation to follow. Are we talking? Therefore, it's not fair to be mixing those people when it comes to real issues. Let me give you an example. Hello? This is where you are demonstrating capacity. Like now in fact, what we do, you cannot be a national leader if you're not a gold member. We normally say you have no capacity to be a national. You cannot be a regional leader if you're not silver. You cannot be a county leader if you are not pros. And neither can you be a leader even at the sub-county level if you are not. Let me tell you, if there's something I'm proud about, is this thing called Eagles. Karu can tell you. Like now, we are sponsoring the Revitical Conference. Do you know every county is giving 200,000? Like it is to donate a bus per county. And guys have no problem. 5K, 10K, 200,000 per mesa, kila county. Are we talking? Then like now we are meeting in Mombasa. After the Levitical ends on Thursday, we are having a high-end retreat of 2 days. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, on a very high-end hotel. Everybody is paying 20K. Do you know if you are not a God member, where is Kenyatta go? It is exclusive for God? Yes. How can you pay 20K to go to a hotel and you have not 20K to donate? The two know that I'm talking. So we assume you can't afford. So such a meeting is only for? Like now you hear, we are going to what? We are going to Singapore. We are going to Bangkok, Singapore and Malaysia in the next 1 month. It is only board members who are going to Singapore. And it's only silver people who are going to Malaysia. So that after Malaysia, the silver goes back home. Then the what? The gold goes to? If you really want to go to Singapore, upgrade your status to gold. That's the only way. Why am I saying that? You may not get the details now. But as we move forward, you're going to appreciate why Eagles Club was critical to separate men from boys in the angle of leadership and ownership of family. Upon the then finally, we are saying we are starting hospitals. And a hospital, a share I know to Liaza Juzi cure 25,000. Well, we are saying you can buy a share 25,000. I know now it's only 1,000. Which means also a share is going for 50 more. So you are buying a share at 500 minimum. So you are buying shares in blocks of 500 shares. So you can buy as many as you want, up to 2,000 shares, whatever it is. Huh? So that we are saying maximum you can pay is 2.5 million. Which means it's a founder share like 207 for a hospital. But we are not announcing too much, not to confuse people. Upon us, but you have known. You have? Kuna hospital shares. It has just started. I'm saying we want to own the best hospitals in Kenya. Therefore, we are inviting founder shares. But you cannot buy this share if you are not an Eagles Club member. Hello? This is not for family members anymore. This is for Eagles Club. You must be an Eagle to be allowed to buy what? The hospital share. In blocks of 500 shares. And there's a schedule showing the 25K, when you ukiingia kama sasa you may become almost 30,000, na inaendelea kusonga pole pole, utakuta the end of the year itakuwa 43, upon some, and you buy as many as you want, up to 2.5 million. Founder share for hospitals. Then kutoka hapo, the most exciting is the housing now. I told you, if you want to own a house, if you want to be my neighbor in Mudaiga Club, we are telling you what the rich do, let us do it. You understand? And I told people how the rich own houses. I was telling people that the poor people don't understand the difference between a seed and a what? And a fruit. And because your salary is a fruit, is a seed, the poor people buy plots with their salary. Hello? They construct a house with their what?